Welcome back to Bill's Adventures.
We are bringing you Random Facts 2.
I'm Brett.
And I'm Audrey. Kids in Siberia run outside in their underwear and dump cold water on themselves to improve their immune system.
Audrey, do you have holes in your underwear?
No.
Then how do you put your leg shoes on?
The teddy bear was named in honor of President Theodore Roosevelt.
Why didn't the teddy bear eat dessert?
Why?
Because he was stuffed.
Moving on. Kleenex tissues were invented to remove makeup.
Audrey, how do you make a tissue dam? Put a little boogie in it.
Did you know soccer was played in over 200 countries?
Audrey, why is Cinderella bad at soccer?
Why?
Because she runs away from the ball.
Next fact, apes are not monkeys.
Audrey, it's a cartoon monkey sharing an Amazon account.
What?
Primates!
A man's math goes back 2,500 years.
What did one math book say to another?
What?
I have so many problems.
The first bike was invented in 1817 in Germany.
Audrey, how do you know if a bike is sinking?
How?
If its wheels are spinning.
Benjamin Franklin only had 2 years of formal education.
Audrey, how did Benjamin Franklin Peony invented electricity?
How?
Shocked!
Dogs first became pets over 15,000 years ago.
Where do you find a dog with no legs?
Where?
Where you left him.
Japan holds the record of the most snowman built in an hour.
What did a snowman say to the other snowman?
What?
I smell some carrots.
Next fact. Golf was the only sport that was played on the moon.
Why did a golfer wear two pairs of pants?
Why?
In case he got a hole in one.